I bet they didn't use that New Zealand wide comb.
No, they
blades, did they?